Get your diary out and mark the 22nd as the day of Tirana, because at 10 a.m. parking at Leo's was at a premium. All spots taken by Tiranas. The STC, New South Wales Tirana and the GTR XU1 Owners Clubs used Leo's Diner, a truck shop near Liverpool, as the starting points. Funny enough, all were heading south. By 10 a.m. we had 11 cars and around 25 people. A Maltese, Italian and an Indian turned up three abreast in a Tirana. This is not the start of a joke, it was Ralph and his work colleagues. We all welcomed new members on their first run, Steve and Mel Elms in their LJ XU1 and Behert's cousin and his father Mustafa in his two owner SS. The original owner was in the passenger seat. A short driver's briefing made sure everyone knew where we were heading.
Before I'm told, part of me knows that I'm too old. Here's what I thought of myself.
the run, cooked in some beautiful scenery. We met Alan and Denise on the outskirts of Barra, and the group headed south towards Kangaroo Valley. Cruising through Kangaroo Valley was a sight to behold, and we certainly turned some heads. If you think I'm burning out, I never am. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
Fireball.
Everyone was well behaved. The friendly company and a few cool drinks, life doesn't get any better. Well, maybe except for the couple that arrived in their helicopter. Meals were delicious and came out quickly. With lunch eaten, we filtered off to the shopping strip while others grabbed some shade and listened to the band. Once everyone had spent all their money, we all got in together for a group shot. Thanks to the GT Club for taking the photo, apologising for not remembering their names. Then we were off on a bonus mini trip up the road to Canberra Mountain Lookout.
Yeah.
in the lead and were making good pace until the bottom of the hill. We went from a leisurely 60Ks to a snail's pace, with the little HB complaining all the way to the top before blowing its top and radiator hose upon arrival. Everyone enjoyed the view from the top. From the humidity after a look around, it was time to head home by Robertson's Pie Shop for dessert. With the HB suffering, Alan thought it was best to turn straight for home, with Simon following behind as backup. The climb to the Fitzroy Falls proved to be too much for the ailing Tirana. Cresting the top, it was smoking and screaming enough is enough, where it promptly stopped dead. It was towed home, needing a full Elgin review. Bill. Wrapping up, thank you for all who attended the run. I think a great time was had by all.